So how do I see ya? First you like roll out this money, then you slowly roll it. Then you just keep rolling and push the bottle. I never do the bottle. Haven't yet. Then you roll it out until it's gonna be end. Just slowly, slowly, and BAM! The bottle stays there. It's still going on.
Slowly, slowly.
Continue, just continue. Continue to do it. Slowly, slowly. Careful. Try not to hit the bottle.
Oh, BAM! BAM!
Newton's first law of motion. Stating that an object in motion tends to stay in motion. This means that the balance bottle wants to stay in this motion at that spot. However, you apply an outside force that causes the bottle to topple over. This is where friction became a factor. There is a friction between the dollar bill and the bottle. There is so much friction that the dollar bill pulls the bottle off the bottle with it. To overcome this friction, you roll the dollar bill to the edge of the bottle. This process is slow moving, but there isn't enough movement to tip the bottle.